exercises for our chest. The reason why we're doing these today is just so you can get a flavour of what we teach on our gym instructor and personal training courses. So if you are interested, look in the description below where there are some details for you. So we'll just get onto the exercise now. So our first exercise we're going to be doing for chest is we're going to be doing a guillotine press. So with this, we're just going to use a normal barbell that you can add plates to for progression. What I do? Like that. So, sorry, I'll just give you a quick demonstration and some teaching points. So I'm lie back on the bench. Make sure that your feet are flat on the floor so you can have just a little bit. Make sure that your wrist is wider than the shoulders. Push off. And with this press, the guillotine, which makes it a little different, is that you're going to be bringing it down to your neck. So this is quite dangerous, so it's probably best if you have a spotter.